one last time. Just like Hamilton, one last time. We're gonna do a Pokeball experiment. So, Wicked Cool has a Pokeball challenge. And the Pop Action Balls have super adorable little fuzzy Pokemon in them. So we have three different kinds. And we are going to see how well each one flies. So this is how you can use science to teach your kids using super fun Pokemon toys. So basically what you do is this. You take the ball, you take the little string, and you attach it to your finger, and then you throw. So we've got this one. Ready? Hold it. I'm coming. Ready? Oh! Okay, that's number one. Which Pokemon is this?
Popplio.
Popplio! Oh, we love Popplio in my house. So now we're going to try Popplio and see how he flies. Although my Pokeball won't stay shut. Oh, no, I squished Popplio's nose. No, that's not a good life choice.
Oh, and Beta.
Ready? Oh, see, Popplio kind of goes in a circle. He gets a little air, a little curve. And now, we got Pika Pika!
I have advice. You have to say, I choose you, Pikachu, when you throw it, and it'll land in the hole.
Okay, ready?
Right?
I choose you! Well, that didn't work out very well.
But you didn't get the whole one out either, so like, it halfway went.
You got one.
Right.
Okay, one more time. I choose you! Oh, yeah! And that is how you do a STEM project with Pokemon.